Have a seat. Why don't we start with your name?
Darling, why don't we start with your name?
I'm Mary Frances. I blog about supernatural occurrences. My Twitter page has about 1,000 followers. I even wrote about your motel. Did you read my tweet?
I don't tweet.
Okay. Can I ask you a little bit about this motel?
It's just a motel.
But rumors have been circulating around for years about this place. Bizarre occurrences, supernatural events, even missing people.
It's just a motel.
So when did you become the innkeeper?
When? I was a hunter. I was out poaching one night, real late. Close to the motel.
Welcome to the Blue Mountain Motel. How can I help you?
You have rats in your dumpster.
Is that a crime?
If you have rats in your dumpster, it means you have rats in your establishment.
I see. Well, that's why we have so many hungry cats in the back alley. Leaves a healthy balance.
That's funny. My name is Hunter Drakely, and I am the health inspector, and I could shut you down.
Oh, no. You can't. But it is cute that you think you can try, old man.
You really want to roll those dice, boy. What's in room 7?
It's nothing.
Nothing.
It's empty.
Show me.
I'll do you one better. Why don't you feel free to take a look around yourself? Oh, I got nothing to hide.
No rats here. 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 No rats. No rats here. No rats here. No rats here. No rats here. Only you.
You're telling me you dragged a roadkill deer to the kitchen of the motel?
Well, where I come from, that's not an uncommon thing.
Go on.
Well, the chef was there. So I asked him, could I cut that deer on his table? I'd share something to eat with him. My surprise, he told me he was quitting his job. He didn't care if I cut that deer. As far as he's concerned, I can have his job. Next thing you know, I'm the innkeeper.
That?
You wanna roll the dice? Darling, I'm sorry to have to tell you this, but this interview ends here. Some guests have arrived. They will require my attention. Welcome to the Blue Mountain Motel. I'm Rusty Sunshine. How can I help you?